bought this, installed it on the bike. Plus I got the stock one right there, the aftermarket one right there, and this is what it sounds like. Pretty freaking loud, dude.